The inspiration was based on taking one of Signkid's sign language visual and then interpreting that through how I feel